Hey man. Hey Max.
Hey man. Have you ridden Portimão before?
Yes, many times with the bike, but it looks much different inside the car, I can imagine.
Where are you from, Miguel? Where in Portugal?
Lisbon. I'm from Lisbon. Okay. Yeah, I stay a little bit in the south of Lisbon, but I go to the track usually in winter time, January, February. It's really nice weather to do basic training, to go cycling. It's amazing. Nice roads, no traffic. And the karting track is really, really good.
Yeah, I raced there.
Very wide.
Yeah. No, it's the place is amazing. The place is it's really nice. I have, I think, a challenge for you to see how much you know about Portugal. So tell me, do you know what tosta mista is?
Tosta mista. Can you say it again?
Tosta mista.
It sounds like mixed toast.
Yes, good.
Yes. Okay. Yeah, nice one.
Yeah.
What is mixed toast though?
Yeah, it's like it's a toast. You put ham and cheese, and you know, it's a bread. You toast it.
Ah, that, I love it.
It's like really a toasty.
Yeah, we also in Holland we eat that a lot. Yeah, we would also put the ham and cheese, and then we would put like curry sauce on it. It's just amazing.
Ah, no, we just put butter.
They sound more healthy than you guys. You know, you cannot always be healthy, you know, sometimes you have to enjoy.
Yes, no, that's true. But to enjoy a fat kind of thing, you could eat pastel de nata. You know what it is or not?
This is the egg tart.
Yeah, yes.
Man, how do you know all this? Because, oh my God, we have some.
You have been studying this for sure.
No, because our hotel had it on the in the room.
This? Oh, my God. Yeah.
This is incredible.
You know what you put on top? It's cinnamon.
The problem is I cannot eat this because I will be so overweight. But I can, so it's okay.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna try one.
Yeah, take a bite. It's really good. Usually they are nice.
I'm so jealous, mate. So jealous.
No, I'm jealous because I don't have anyone here.
It's so good.
Okay. Just take the box to the room. And the last one, it's very Portuguese, is bacalhau. You know bacalhau, for sure.
I don't. No, I don't know. I feel like I'm completely...
This is not the chicken.
No, it's completely the opposite. It's a fish. It's a fish, mate. Yeah, it's a fish, mate. Codfish.
Ah, okay. I can eat that.
And about the area, you know anything about the area? Like Algarve or Praia da Rocha or Lagos?
I mean, it's normally very popular with tourists, so... I have to tell you, the olive oil around here is so good.
Yeah, it's true, yeah. And the oranges.
But also for the golf. You need to come here.
I have no patience for golf, mate. I will break the clock within 10 minutes.
I tried golf before and I break all the grass before I hit the ball.
Yeah, I'm the same.
No, well, I wish you guys all the luck in my home GP, and I hope you guys can do a double podium. That would be sweet.
Yeah, that wouldn't be too bad. And you feel confident?
Yeah, we'll do good for sure.
Yeah, no, I'll try to watch a bit. Of course, the race is maybe a bit difficult to watch, but...
You ever seen it in life?
No, but yeah, for sure soon. That will be cool.
Guys, I don't hold you up anymore. All the best.
See you, Miguel.
See you.
Good luck.
See you, guys.